Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we have a nice equation 4 plus square root of 15 to the power x plus 4 minus square root of 15 to the power x is equal to 62, right? So how to solve this equation, right? So let's start. Let a is equal to 4 and b is equal to square root of 15, right? As we know, algebraic identity a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square, right? So a as 4 plus b as square root of 15, a minus b, 4 minus square root of 15 is equal to a square 4 square minus b square 15 square, square root of 15 square, right? Now 4 plus square root of 15 into 4 minus square root of 15 is equal to 1, right? So 4 minus square root of 15, this value will be equal to 1 over 4 plus square root of 15, right? To solve this equation, this will be our key step, right? Now, putting 4 plus square root of 15 to the power x is equal to t, right? 4 minus square root of 15 will be equal to 1 over t, right? Because this is equal to this, so 4 minus square root of 15 will be equal to 1 over t, right? If we put these values in this equation, right? So 4 plus square root of 15 to the power x plus 4 minus square root of 15 to the power x is equal to 62, right? This is t, right? And this, I am sorry, so t plus this is equal to 1 over t is equal to 62, right? So t as common, so t square plus 1 is equal to 62, right? So t square minus 62, this and this, 62 t plus 1 is equal to 0, right? If we compare this with the standard quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, right? So x will be equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a, right? So t will be equal to 62 plus minus स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ माइनस 62 स्क्वायर माइनस 4 ए इंटू सी ओवर 2 ए इज 1 राइट। नाउ टी इज इक्वल टू 62 प्लस माइनस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ माइनस 62 स्क्वायर 3844 माइनस 4 ओवर 2 राइट। सो टी इज इक्वल टू 62 प्लस माइनस दिस विल बी 3840 ओवर 2 राइट। और 62 प्लस माइनस दिस विल बी 16 स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 15 ओवर 2 राइट। सो टी विल बी इक्वल टू 31 प्लस माइनस 8 स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 15 8 स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 15 एंड केस सेकेंड टी इज इक्वल टू 31 माइनस 8 स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 15 राइट। एज वी हैव एज्यूम्ड टी इज इक्वल टू 4 प्लस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 15 टू द पावर एक्स राइट इज इक्वल टू दिस कैन बी ब्रैक एज 16 प्लस 15 प्लस 8 एज 2 इंटू 4 स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 15 राइट। सो 4 प्लस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 15 टू द पावर x इज इक्वल टू दिस एज 4 स्क्वायर प्लस 15 एज स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 15 स्क्वायर प्लस 2 इंटू 4 इंटू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 15 राइट। सो 4 प्लस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 15 टू द पावर x इज इक्वल टू this is the expression of 4 plus square root of 15 whole square right। so x will be equal to 2। right now if we go with this here t 4 plus square root of 15 to the power x is equal to 31 minus 8 square root of 15 right। so 4 plus square root of 15 to the power x is equal to here h 16 plus 15 minus 8 square root of 15 right। so 4 plus square root of 15 to the power x is equal to 4 square plus square root of 15 square minus 2 into 4 square root of 15 right। so 4 plus square root of 15 to the power x is equal to this is expression of 4 minus square root of 15 whole square right। so as this is equal to 1 over 4 minus square root of 15 to the power x is equal to 4 minus square root of 15 square right? So this can be written as 4 minus square root of 15 to the power minus x will be equal to 4 minus square root of 15 square, right? So minus x will be equal to 2, or x is equal to minus 2, right? So x will be equal to 2 and x also equal to 2. So here x will be equal to 2 and minus 2. Okay friends, thank you.